Welcome back to part two. Today we're drawing the body of our human. I want you to notice the curvature of the arm. We're just going to replicate that right there. And on the other one too. Now the arm next to the hand starts big but then gets smaller as we get down toward the wrist. Now, I don't care who you are, but hands are the bane of every artist's existence. We're just going to do a quick hand study. You see we've got one finger. Two finger, you got the third finger coming out slightly, and the pinky you can barely see, and the thumb. Okay, that's what it's gonna look like. It helps a lot to trace the hand first and then get a feel for it before you sit down and actually do your own hands, because mine, they're not looking so great. Now the entire torso is pretty straightforward, you just follow the guidelines. So yeah, there you have it. We will do the legs and feet in the next episode.